former Lake Worth Middle School student who shot and killed his teacher in 2000 is filing a civil rights lawsuit now. Nathaniel Brazill is serving a 28-year prison sentence for killing Barry Gruno. According to our news partners at the Palm Beach Post, Brazill claims prison guards violated his rights by putting him in solitary confinement in retaliation for filing an earlier lawsuit.